Betapa bedanya bangsa-bangsa Eropa dari bangsa Hindia. Di sana, setiap orang memberikan sesuatu pada manusia dengan sendirinya mendapatkan tempat selayaknya di dunia dan dalam sejarahnya. Di Hindia, nampaknya setiap orang takut mendapatkan tempat dan berebutan untuk menguasainya. Pramudia Anantatur. Those words are being said by the writer of this incredible book. Rumah Kaca shows the colonial enterprise hitting all the activities of the movement in a need-filling operation. The archive is a Hindian radar eye that has been placed everywhere to record all the activities moved on. Before goes further, hello everyone, my name is Devi, and today I'm going to present you the part where Siti Sundari being perceived by people in general, Santri Pacitan, and Wanita Priayi. Siti Sundari was clever and beautiful. Most of people in her era say that she always wears kebaya, gold necklace, ruby earrings, and beledu or black sandals embroidered with flowers. She's polite, easygoing, friendly, and accommodating. She always helps people without exception. No wonder if she's being adored by every people in her era. She is considered as a prime Javan woman, worthy of an example, because she is very preening and cautious, personable in associate, and at all the times available to help people. Contrasting to this all opinion, Santri Pacitan and Wanita Priayi had their own opinion about Siti Sundari. They saw Siti Sundari as one class with homeless women and prostitutes who sell her looks to every opportunity to procure prey. She was a duch in Javanese dress. Do you all wonder why those people have different perspectives of seeing something? Yeah, we all know that different statuses, different also point of view of seeing something. And this is happens to me. When I was senior high school and I want to continue my study at university level, so many people support me and some of them also hate me. Why? They said, buat apa sekolah tinggi-tinggi kalau nantinya kamu tidak menjadi apa-apa? And those words, I think, similar to what Siti Sundari got. She being adored and she also being hated by some people. And I remember the story from my grandmother that in her era, when she was a child, she spent most of her time to help her mom cooking for inlander. She never got education, no school at the time. And today, I can easily get education and I have my parents who always support me. And those facts make me feel lucky to live here today. Thank you.